Procurement is an awesome function. You know, everybody procures every day. We have a passion for improvement. Santa Clara is the sixth largest county in the state of California, and it's known as the heart of Silicon Valley. We have Google and Apple and Intel. We're going to see a massive transformation in the public sector because technology is the last to be embraced and adopted by government.
Ariba actually has really changed our life, the way we do business in the county. Since it's a cloud-based solution, it's more agile, more efficient.
Cycle time for manual requisition was between 1 to 4 weeks. Now 90% is within the same day.
All our end-to-end transactions from procure to pay, they're all automatic electronic transactions, so we really enjoy it.
We run a county hospital, jail, parks, so procurement is a vital part of the entire county's ecosystem. Our goal is to ensure that we give every vendor an equal opportunity, and also our social economic factors like local preference, green procurement, are all taken into consideration when we do the sourcing. Transparency in public purchasing is very, very important because it's taxpayers' money. And transparency in the procurement process has been enabled in a better way because we are utilizing technology. With Ariba, we have both compliance as well as operational efficiencies, which is a huge plus. And our leadership role is also transforming how we could be partners and collaborators rather than the paper pushers. So it's a huge, significant change. We've embarked on it, and it's going to get better.